This is Gustavo now, you guys. Look how much bigger he is after being at Sean's place. He still has that little snub on his tail there from when he got bit by that Nile crocodile.
I filmed this before I cleaned all the sand out.
There you go, buddy. I've got this cranked up to 79 degrees, and it's very warm and humid in here.